stay out the dark. Cause if I catch you when the sun is down, run it, clown. Come up off that. I'm gonna gun it down. Run it now. Wherever it's gonna go, it's gonna be that. See that? That shit'll finish you, dog. Believe that. Where we at? Do you value your life as much as your possessions? Don't be a stupid nigga. Learn a lesson. I'm gonna get you either way, and it's better to live. So let me get what's up in your sock, cause it's better to give than receive. Believe what I say.
Somebody comes every fall. It feels like we've met before. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her. She's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her. She's feeling all the liquor. Screwed up, I'm a pothead, true enough.
Giants Mafia, what up? Hate week, Ravens hate week. Man, I'm at work, Wednesday, payday for me. Got a lot of shit going on in the TTC right now. I'm loving it. It's my first year. My rookie year, and I see we got a little beef going on between the Eagles fans and EDP and Eagles, Desert Eagle 90. You know, we're getting into the thick of this thing right now. Cowboys about to switch their quarterback up and cause some controversy. See Kaepernick, Colin Kaepernick will be starting for the 49ers this week. So I know AB is happy about that, A-Bomb, because Gabbard, I think it's that time for Colin to get in. I thought it was last game, but I'm not a GM or fucking coach either. So, just fans talking shit, man. These fucking Ravens, you fucking faggots. Y'all blew the fucking game last week, throwing the ball out of bounds in the back of the end zone, fucking Mosley. That faggot ass shit, man. Giants, we damn sure, I think we can win this game. This is, we got this game and we've got the LA Rams after this. It's gut check time now, man. We are only 2-3, which is not grave danger, but we don't even want to start seeing grave danger. We don't want to get to that fucking point, man. And y'all, you guys have already started it. Thank God we won the first fucking two games. Because however we won the first fucking two games, because 0-5 is fucking, sounds a whole lot fucking worse than fucking 2-3. Believe me. And we were very close to being 0-5. So let's start to turn our luck around, man. I'm not giving up on my team at all. At all. You know. Like I said, I'm gonna talk my shit, but I'm gonna talk sensible shit too. I'm not gonna talk unnecessary shit just because I'm a Giants fucking fan. And what I mean by that is, you know, I'm not giving up on them. I've seen some dumb shit, you know. I showed everybody, you know, we all showed confidence in the personnel before the season started, other than the offensive line and maybe the linebackers and running back. Those three positions, to me right now, are not the problem. So that's what's so fucking crazy about it. The offensive line, to me, other than Eric Flowers, they're not the fucking problem to me. You know, McAdoo is part of the problem. I don't know if Mike Sullivan's calling the plays or if McAdoo is calling the plays, but they need to get that together. You know, I seen in the fucking Vikings game, we throw a good pass to Victor Cruz and get down in field goal range, and you guys are trying to run another play with the clock running, and we have a timeout, and you're trying to throw it to the sideline, which Victor Cruz does not catch. And the time runs down, but we could have saved time. Why are you going into halftime with fucking timeouts? You know, that makes no fucking sense, man. Last game, you could have challenged the James Starks fumble. You got nothing to lose. We're already losing the game, McAdoo. Challenge the fucking play, regardless. Fuck that timeout. Tired of getting to the 50-yard line and you motherfuckers not even going down the field once. Go for a big play down the fucking field. Hit somebody open in stride and make a play when it counts. So I expect to see that this week, man. It's been 3 weeks of mediocre fucking dump and dink. We don't dump and dink in New York. Don't bring that shit to New York, McAdoo. We don't dump and dink here. We go use the run effectively, and once we use the run effectively enough, we go play action and pass, and we're going deep. First down on you. On first down, we're going deep. That's the offense I'm used to and the Giants team I'm used to. Stay aggressive. So this is just part one of the Ravens hate week. I got some more stuff for these faggot-ass fucking fans around here. Fucking Baltimore. Fuck Broad Street, Baltimore, all that shit. That fucking SpongeBob shit y'all do, chicken noodle soup. Fuck y'all. That's it. This is Rayvon from Virginia. I'm at work, so I'm going to keep this a little short right now. But, you know, I'm going to make another video later on today. I'll see y'all later. Peace.